If you have naturally curly hair and are looking to add a little bit of extra length and volume, this video is for you. I always pre-curl my hair extensions using this micro curling wand. After you've curled your hair extensions, you're gonna go ahead and separate your hair into sections and place your hair extensions. As I place each extension, I take a few pieces of my natural hair and a little bit of my extension and just go ahead and curl them together to make sure that they seamlessly blend. And that's it. Thanks to Cashmere Hair, blending your natural hair with hair extensions has never been easier.